So you actually live up here on a cloud in a box?
I have done for a long time now.
Blimey, you really know how to sulk, don't you?
I'm not sulking.
You live in a box.
That's no more a box than you are a governess.
Oh, spoken like a man. You know, you're the same as all the rest. Sweet little Clara, works at the Rose and Crown, ideas of other station. Well, for your information, I'm not sweet on the inside, and I'm certainly not...
It's called the TARDIS. It can travel anywhere in time and space. And it's mine.
Please. Look at it.
Go on, say it. Most people do.
Smaller on the outside.
Okay. That is a first.
Is it magic? Is it a machine?
It's a ship.
A ship?
Best ship in the universe.
A kitchen.
Another first.
I don't know why I asked that. It's just I like making souffles.
Souffles?
Why are you showing me all this?
You followed me. Remember? I didn't invite you.
You're nearly a foot taller than I am. You could have reached the ladder without this. You took it for me. Why?
I never know why. I only know who.
What's this?
Me. Giving in.
I don't know why I'm crying.
I do. Remember this. Remember this right now, all of it. Because this is the day. This is the day.
This is the day! Everything begins!